Hey guys, so for this drawing, I drew my shrimp. It's a shrimp ebby little sushi cat. I'll show the full body of the plush afterwards, like I did for the tamago one, the egg sushi. I'm just doing a series where I draw them. So it's a number two drawing. So first, I'm going to do the shrimp, like color it in. The cat itself is white again, so I'm gonna be coloring in the shrimp. I'm just finding like what pigments fit best for that. I don't really have like a light pink, but it kind of matches the skin tone that I have. So there's YR25, which is salmon pink, so I'm going to color it in. So just like this, just keep coloring in the salmon. I don't know how well the camera is picking up the sketch though, because it's pretty light. So just coloring in the shrimp part first. I would say for most of the plush, the cats are pretty white color, so they're like, there's not even a lot to do for coloring in the cat itself, I would say. I did draw the realistic sushi on top. I know it's hard to see, but I'm gonna color in parts of that too. Just keeping tiny parts a bit white, because normally that's how shrimp looks on the bottom. Okay, and then I am going to color in the tail, which I have here. I'm gonna use R16. It's just like a light orangey red. So R16, it's a coral pink. So for the shrimp on top, I am like realistically coloring in it more than how I'm coloring the sushi cat, because the sushi cat plush I'm referencing off of isn't that realistic in terms of color, so that's what I'm doing. But I'm still using like the same colors that's on like the plush for the sushi drawing itself. And then he actually has like a pink nose. I don't know if you can tell. His nose isn't black like the other one. It's embroidered with pink. So I'm going to use R8, which is just like a bright pink. It's a rose pink. And just color in the itty nose, the tiny nose. So here's the overview of how the drawing turned out colored. And then the next video will be outlining it. And then here we have the actual plush. So here's kind of the overview. So he looks a bit grumpy, but he's cute. And then he has this little shrimp on top, which is really nice and pillowy. I really just want like a big pillow that's just the shrimp. But yeah, we do have like Miniso actually sells like larger versions of them. I just never bought them. I know they have the larger tamago, the egg, and then the larger shrimp one, but I don't know if they have the larger other ones. I'm pretty sure they might have, but I haven't seen it in stock in the store that I work at. But yeah, overall, super cute. And yeah, I just left like white part on that though, so that way you can see the difference. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Check down in the description box below. All my social media is there if you follow that. All the like the outlining, the process, the coloring, and stuff like that will be on there as well. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye.